Are you riding? Say you never.
Oh, let's see there. Good morning. What is poppin'? It's your boy Josh back with a new video. Oh, yeah. I kind of broke my phone, guys. If you can't see here. Half the screen works, other half doesn't really work. Home button, back button works, but. And the whole screen starts working. I've been following this for like 5 months and like 2 weeks. But yeah, I'm using my camera for the first time. But thank you, I forgot to shout them out. Thank you, you B-Sides, for this. Thank you so much for sending me these boxes. I didn't know what it was at first. So I opened it and realized I forgot a brand new tripod. Connected the butt to it already. But a tripod, work on your phone, camera, take videos and pictures from far away, all this other good stuff. GoPro clips, all that stuff. Thank you guys for sending me this clip. But yeah, thank you for, I guess, sponsoring my video. Using that for sure today. This is just a daily vlog, guys. I'll see you in a few minutes.
Cause I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you always. And I'm down for you.
We're gonna go to an abandoned house, but
what's your password?
Maybe not the best thing to do. It's Mother Russia!
Mother Russia.
But
Mother Russia,
we'll see what we're gonna do today. Got some new clothing, as you can see.
Hey, cha-ching, look at his armpits.
Excuse me, honey. You cannot be doing that!
You want to go hike? Not hiking, but like, what do they call those hills?
Arguello hills?
Yeah.
Yes.
Want to go up there?
Yeah.
Let's go.
We're with Jaquari and Haleema right now at the Polgus Creek, as you can probably tell. We are going to Arguello Hills to go see if we can find anywhere to explore. And we'll see you there. Well, right now, as you can see, we're on the rock fall. We had some creepy bathroom issues. We'll tell that when we're walking on the trail. But we're here, and we'll see you on the trail. Okay, so we're hiking. I'll tell you the bathroom story.
So basically, I had to use the bathroom. And then this tub was like, I was just like, I don't know what's gonna happen, I guess. Because like, there's like a lot of stories about the Arguello's bathroom.
It's everywhere about Arguello. Oh, it's still sunny. Do you see that? Like whatever. That's a log, but it looks like a human. Okay, yeah, keep going.
So then I was like,
log? I thought that was my mom.
So then I heard like a little pop sound from the bathroom stall when we walk it. I was like, ah! And I ran out, and they were like, what happened? I was like, somebody's in the bathroom. Someone come with me. So then after
that, I came in.
So Jaquari and Josh came in, and then I was like, and then Josh opened the stall, and no one's there, but I was like, I heard like a locket sound.
And then when I was walking out, I just hear the door slam. And like, I get the door shut, but these doors are like creaky hard doors.
So yeah, and like, I feel like someone's really in there.
Ghost
too, question mark?
I know, I researched stories about Arguello, like deaths and stuff. There's 12 deaths that were like known. There's probably more, but I didn't know anything about the bathroom. I knew about the houses there and places I'll show you in the hill, and Blood Hill is the most deadly place.
So why the f*** are you going there?
What the
because
hell?
Because I didn't tell you that. Did I not tell you that? Us?
No.
Oh, I told him. There's a cave here. It's like underground, but it's like an underground like sewer, but it was never used. And they never turned on the water. So there's like a sewer, but it's not ever used. So we'll see when we get to Blood Trail. We're here at Blood Trail, as you can see. All right, come with me for a minute. This trail has the most deaths here at Arguello, and it's been six? Why did I say six? As you can see, it's the color of red, and if you go all the way up, it's still all red. It's a pretty high trail. I'm at least gonna go. Are you guys gonna go?
No.
No, yeah. I don't wanna go alone, guys. It's just a little, let's go a little bit. But you see how all this stuff is white rocks and crap, and there's just one thing red. Oh, deep, my bad.
Arguello is not haunted, but it's definitely sketch as hell.
I feel like I just saw somebody, like,
yeah,
swear.
You've seen, like, things, but they're not actually there.
Yeah, I know, so.
That was really scary, kind of. But it keeps going up, too. Until it gets to a house, which I think is, like, there's a house you can go into, because it's abandoned.
I remember, me and, this dude.
Hey, what's down here?
That's where we're going.
The place isn't that scary until we get to the spot where the person dies, and it looks really scary to me. It's all like it's all this trail, and then you just see this huge thing in the trailway, full of all these like weird looking bushes, and that's where they found him in the middle of the bushes. I think he like committed suicide or some shit. Mm-hmm. Those lizards. Don't the lizards scare you guys?
Yeah.
You just hear like movement.
Yeah, and then he's like, oh wait, is that
yeah,
a snake or a lizard?
Should I save my phone battery?
Yes.
I don't have a phone on me. You?
No.
Yeah, so if we have to call like 911.
Oh, we have my portable charger.
Yeah, but still, save it because my mom will probably call you.
Yeah. Where's the body?
Off the tree. The body's not here. They cleaned that up. But I can show you where the body was. But don't you get like chills when you get like right here?
Yeah.
That's how it goes.
Wait, I'm hearing something. Shut up.
Bees. But look, turn around. You see that tree here?
Mm-hmm.
Right next is where the guy was laying.
Ew.
But this thing was filled. Like, you had to move him to be able to see the guy. Yeah. But isn't this pretty sketchy?
Mm-hmm.
That was probably the most scary death here. I'm kind of like, I need to
You get the chills, right, when you get here, though?
Dude, I just heard something creep up in the bushes.
I did too, but...
I'm low-key done.
I'm not hearing that. I thought that was a scene.
Shit, that scared me.
You see that, like, log right there?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, I saw a girl. Like, a little girl.
But, you know, it's your mind playing games, usually. Mm-hmm. My mind better start playing games before I...
That's what I said in my mind. I'm like, you better stop fucking around.
There's a creep...
That was my spot.
Wait, I think I just heard something.
No,
not bad. I heard something go...
If we stay together, we're fine. Three against, like, one man. No, there's no, it's San Carlos.
Wait, the hell is that?
What, the cactus?
No, that orange thing.
Oh, well, someone's here fainted.
Josh, you keep telling us these spooky stories.
Look it up. Go on Google, look up Arguello stories.
We hiked a little round one on camera, but we're going to hike back down, which will be a while, and then we'll get out of here. But I mean, we're also really tired because it was actually on my iPad says 2 miles from where we went to their house to here. So I'm gonna get some lunch and I'll see you guys in a few. I'm gonna get down.
Hey guys, I remember there's been one death up
shut
here.
Shut up!
But we're not. Shut up! We're not going up there. But we're going to the private property over here, like Savages.
Yeah, it's down here.
This kind of looks like Blood Hill a little bit.
It's a color, but it's not actually. It's just private property.
You have to be quiet now.
Mom. Yeah. So I'm gonna tell you a quick story, okay?
Sorry.
But no one.
So loud.
I walked out and I couldn't get in the car. Picture time.
$8,000. Okay, this is the deal, guys. If you guys get this video to 20 likes. I'll do 30. 30 likes. Do this video to 30 likes. We'll come back. We won't do that trail stuff. We'll just go straight to the Keep Out Way. It's 30 likes, guys. Let's like the video right now. We're here at Subway. Get your chocolate milk.
Oh.
Nah. Okay, guys. We've been here chilling here for a little bit. Now we're going to my house, so we'll see you.
We're here at my house now, playing GTA. Tell me, guys.
So yes, you can think it's babyish that I got a racetrack, but because I have thousands of Hot Wheels. Like I'm a collector. So tell me, guys, I know you're gonna be like, that's babyish, whatever. Comment down below. If you think I should do like racing and cool stuff on there for money, but for YouTube.
Damn, look at the front.
Riff it. No. Hold the brakes and the forward at the same time. No. There you go. Cool, see you guys in a few.
We just came back from a lot of shopping with my mom and to the mall and Big Five. Sorry, we're in a car and my sister's driving, so it's bumpy. So, where are we going again? To get our hair done and maybe my hair done. So, yeah. And to get that money.
We are?
We'll pay for it. I don't pay for anything. I can't do this. We just left. Piper got her beautiful haircut over here. And we're going home. I have to eat dinner, then I'm probably gonna do some other cool things, but then go to bed. Probably won't be filming anymore tonight. So all I have to say is please like this video, please subscribe, and hopefully this video is posted soon. Hope you guys are having a great day. I had an okay day. And be safe and
stay mediocre.
What's that mean?
Oh my god. Mediocre is like not good or bad. It's just like being average.
Don't be average, guys. Be yourself and be amazing. Oh my god. This is the words of the day. I'll see you guys.